We got to make some money, boys. But first, we got to clear a new property.
Yeah, we bought a new, a farm, right?
Yeah. You ever seen it, have you?
No, I haven't been out there yet. Are we going to head out there now?
Who wants to drive the school bus?
Me. I will.
Ebs.
Everybody wants a school bus. Hold on, boys. I know how we can cheat all the traffic.
Now, this place was owned by an old farmer, so...
Jake.
We're thinking there's a couple of tractors that we might be able to have, too.
Hey, not cool to grab another man's bus while he's trying to do donuts in it, okay? All right, boys, let's roll. At least we don't have to go over that train track anymore.
We gotta wait on the bus to put a sign.
Oh, would
up.
You go around? I swear.
It's illegal.
Just go around. Oh, look, my fellow bus is at the Wendy's.
So let him see you.
I'm sure the bus driving around with a stop sign out looks just normal.
Do we legally buy that or we just take that?
Well...
We borrowed it for an extended period of time.
You know, and after borrowing it so long, it becomes ours. Y'all need a little shove?
Please don't. I'm in the trailer.
I'm not even touching it. That's Nate. I ain't even touching it. So, boys, where do we park the school bus?
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't thought that one out yet.
Oh, looks like we need to clear out a lot first.
I gotta tell you guys about this. We gotta do a lot of clearing.
All right. Well,
you ever made a smart investment?
Snakes in there, coons.
Get you a walking stick.
All right, I quit. I don't do snakes.
Also, there's a couple of shipping containers in the back. We'll see what's in there.
It is a mess out there, man. All right, well, are we getting started?
We may or may not destroy these mowers mowing these bushes.
Something tells me they're not going to like it.
My money is the pickles breaks first.
That's probably a fair guess. Fellas, we're going to need a safety word out here. Marco.
Polo.
Nate, I know where you are. You're inside of me.
What do you mean by that?
Buck's Marco. Stuck on the curb.
Marco.
Did you guys get lost?
Turn the mower on.
No. I ran up on a curb.
Guys, I think a deer just ran out in front of me. This is how you mow bushes with a tiny mower. Well, good news is these mowers are disposable. They're meant to be thrown away after, right?
Tell that to 1974.
I'm getting real tired of taking Bush to the face, boys. Ow. Especially when he hits another man in the process. It becomes a problem.
Nah, too easy.
Boys, I've been trying to get out of this tree for 20 minutes.
You can do it.
I can't do it, boys. I'm stuck in the tree. There's a pile of wood in here, boys. I just want everyone to know.
Oh, there's a pile of wood hidden in the bushes?
There's a pile of wood hidden in the bushes. Come on. Let me get that bush. Come on. Get that bush, boy. This is awkward. I'm going to cut your knee.
Boys.
Okay, so we finally got the yard clean. Jake was just finishing up the last little bit.
All right, somebody got bolt cutters to open this thing up.
Oh, mine.
Look
yeah,
at
maybe
that.
We're going to pay for it.
Boys. Oh, boys.
How many miles are on her, Jake?
Bring her out.
Let's see. What do you think she'll start?
Go get the ether.
It ain't.
Go get the ether.
It ain't starting,
yeah.
Boys.
Yeah, I got it. I got a can. You ready?
There you go.
There we go.
Nice.
Bring her out.
Look at her.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
I don't know if we can use this as a lawn care truck, guys. It's too nice.
That is nice.
Boys, we got us a four-wheeler.
Oh, we got an ATV.
No, we don't.
Nothing up here, boys.
So we just got a truck and a four-wheeler.
No, there's nothing in there. Hey, no.
What are you hiding? What are you hiding?
There's nothing in there.
Hey.
This was on the farm? A John Deere 6110 that came with the farm also.
Dang, man. Hey, you know how to hook up hydraulics?
I think they're Bluetooth.
Oh, some of that Bluetooth hydraulic oil. Okay.
Yeah, that Bluetooth, okay?
Classic.
She starts right up.
And now we can move some big trees. You know what? In fact, why don't we go test it? Oh, Nate, Buck wants out.
Don't try to sell me. Let's actually sell the buck.
No, we're not selling the buck. He's only worth a buck.
I heard that.
Hold on, buddy. Let me move the truck. It's out of fuel.
I'm so sure.
Boys, she's on E. There you go.
Pull it. There we go.
Yeah, let me open her up here. Boys, I don't know how to...
You remember what happened to Peter's twin cousin that got held in the shop, right?
No. Boys, I gotta say, it's really nice not living behind a gas station across from a sewage pond.
We'll say this. Now that we got a place to live and all, it'd be nice to get an actual mowers.
But we need money to upgrade the mowers.
I got a crazy idea to make some extra cash. We rented this trailer. It's a triple axle trailer. We're going to lift up these shipping containers, which sell for like $5,000 a piece, and get these off the property. Then we'll have 15 grand. We'll already make some of our money back.
All right, Buck. Line it up to the trailer. Kay. There you go. Yep. I'll stand on the back.
Oh.
Nate, stand on the back with me. Buck, come stand on the back with us.
I need you guys on the back.
Okay, getting back on the back.
There we go. For those of you guys who say it's totally unrealistic, you are wrong. This is very realistic.
Very.
There we go. Keep pushing.
You're going to have to...
Good.
You're going to need to push that other side.
Yeah, bring it over here and get this other side pushed.
Okay.
The little crooked, but overall pretty darn good.
Throw the straps down. I'll get the next one loaded up. Okay, we got all of them stacked on top of there. Our ratchet straps didn't go high enough to get the third one, so we're just going to hope Jake drives smooth enough.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine. You guys want to hop in and then spot me with the other truck?
Are we going to make it out of the front with the trees?
We might have to cut down a tree or two, but I'm sure we'll be fine. There we go. Just squeeze right between the trees. Might get a couple branches, but it'll be fine.
Oh, we're good.
Probably paved road?
Yeah, paved road. Yeah.
Still good?
Good.
Yep. Pretty sketchy.
Oh, what are we doing with our lives? Watch for holes in the road. We gotta avoid divots. We don't have to cross power lines, right?
Should be good.
Yes,
what about the bridge with the railroad tracks?
Ooh. Oh, we'll find out. Oh no, I lost it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
No, no, no.
Oh no. Oh no.
We're good. We're good.
No.
we may need to stop at Dollar General real fast.
Oh, we made it to the highway, eh? She's only shifted a few feet.
To the front?
I'm sure it'll be okay. We're only going downhill. That means it's gonna get better, right?
It's moving, Jake.
It's fine. It's totally fine.
It's like 4 feet off of it right now, bud.
It's totally fine.
It's not fine anymore, Jake.
If I could accelerate fast enough to make it slide the other way, I would. Boys, this is getting a little... Watch your heads. You got your hard hats on, right?
Hey, I was gonna say, don't worry. We have that back rack. Never mind. That's the other truck.
Boys?
There's no way.
Boys, we have a problem.
Just drive fast enough. Just have a problem. Just go fast.
Okay.
Just go fast.
I'm punching it.
Oh
no!
Oh, dude, we are so close.
We really need to call the DOT now. We done messed up.
Hang on, I got an idea. You guys go, I'll catch up.
Are you gonna... I think I know what you're gonna do.
Okay, we are dropping these off at the scrapyard over here. See if we can get some money for them.
It's gonna be a tight turn, right here it is. Earn it, boy! There you go! There you go!
Come on!
You got her.
Here we go.
All right, we're going to drop them off here, and they're going to load them up onto that boat. Hey, boys, successful day there, I'd say. Buck got here, too. Oh, and I knew you were going to do that. He's got the third one on the bus. I knew it.
It's got to be the most British thing I've ever done in my life.
He's got a double-decker. Redneck-built double-decker, dude. There it is. I'm going to go inside and take the first shower I've had in a very long time.